the wheel editor button that appears beside each operation now includes two changes to indicate wheel selection states. So the text button will be appended with a plus sign. As you can see here, there's a plus sign if the operation is set up to grind using multiple wheels. For example, a different wheel for primary and secondary relief. And the background will be red if a wheel is programmed that's not mounted. So as I can open here, there will be a wheel missing. So the spark out wheel is missing, whereas different operations are shown here. This is something new in RM34.1.